everyone, I'm Erik Witcraft, AIFD, floral contributor for Florist Review magazine. And today I'm going to share with you the American Floral Trends Forecast trend known as Terratory. True to its nature-inspired name, it conjures up feelings of nature and the terrain around it. I'm starting with a gold metal bowl, and I have anchored into it Midnight Oasis by Smithers Oasis that's been pre-soaked in floral preservative. I added in red tea leaves that I've anchored around the edge to conceal the foam. I added in this beautiful leucodendron that's in this sort of red clay tone. I added in the eucalyptus pods in a manner that they kind of swirl all the way around the outside of the container. I also added these beautiful red mink protea. There's two of them, and I've anchored them to kind of counterbalance the other protea. The orange pincushion protea, I added in the dusty miller and the Rex begonia foliage that kind of plays off of that deep maroon color and the herbal color of the green. Terratory trend advances the concept of using American grown and locally grown products such as, in this case, the dusty miller, the parrot tulips, the Rex begonia, and then incorporating things that are imported like the eucalyptus and the protea. The crispedia got inserted, as well as this beautiful raspberry-colored Andromeda foliage, which helps to play off the leucodendron and the red protea. So I've taken eucalyptus pods as well as fresh dusty miller, and I have color enhanced them using the uber matte mist. I also enhanced the crispedia balls with coral bells from Design Master, as well as the uber matte sand. From there, I added in as a finishing touch the hazelnut branches, which have these soft golden mustard catkins that dangle from them, which gives it a very natural but also whimsical touch. I hope you've enjoyed today. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and we'll see you again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.